Ah, Mr. Gray, I wanted to talk to you about your end-of-year report for young Alexander.
Yeah, I'm sure it won't make very comfortable reading for his parents, but, you know, it had to be done.
No, absolutely.
Are you glad that in the end I managed to convince you that I should write it?
Well, yes.
It did just seem a little strange that all the other students were getting end-of-year reports and he was getting, what, a bye?
He's a very special lad. Apparently he's excellent at Greek.
Who have you heard that from?
Mostly him. And he's a good laugh, isn't he?
But that doesn't mean he should be given special treatment.
Of course not.
So I'll just send his report, shall I?
Well, about that. You made a number of allegations about his behaviour at school events.
All backed up with evidence. Eyewitness testimony, photos. Even a couple of DNA samples, God help us.
Yes. My point is, those parts of your report are so important that as headmaster, I think that I should be in charge of the response.
Right.
So if you could just take those bits out, and I'll make sure that I deal with him later.
Take them out?
Yes, just send the report to his parents without the most serious allegations, and I'll be sure to give him my full attention in the coming weeks.
But he lied. And
look, you have to understand that now that I'm involved, this is serious. I have to make the decision whether or not to expel him. Or not expel him. Those are the two options.
You could give him detention.
It's beyond that now. It's expulsion or nothing. And we have to be very, very certain if we're going to expel somebody, don't we?
I'm not saying he should definitely be expelled. I'm just saying he lied about what he did and there need to be consequences.
Exactly. And I'll be making the decision as to what those consequences should be, based on the evidence, over the coming weeks.
Is this because of the photo?
What photo?
The one that shows you and him drinking wine in your study when he should have been doing an exam.
There's a perfectly good explanation for that.
Which is?
What I'll be working out over the coming weeks.
Fine. Look, I'll send you the report and you can redact it.
No, I'd rather you did that.
Why?
I enjoy the power. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have another meeting. Apparently one of the sixth formers chartered a private jet for her French exchange trip. Now we have to cut lunch for the first years.